Hugs and kisses on the way, toodles, hey toodles. It is Tuesday and it's blah 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 Tuesday. Alright guys, we're talking about, I'm going to talk about swamps. I mean not swamps. Well, we can talk about giveaways and swamps and other things. Okay. So about swamps. You can do a swamp, and what a swamp is where you get a piece of paper, you write down, when you're doing a swamp, say for instance, if you're doing a swamp with me, we would get together and say, okay, we're doing this, put it like this, on top of my paper when I do a swamp, this is what I do. Our swamp price is $40. So I start writing down $40, but first thing you must do is, the first thing when swamping is, number one, set a price. Set a price. Set a price range. You need to set a price range. Okay, that's number one. Setting a price range when you're doing a swamp. Always do a price range of what it's gonna cost. Now, unless you're doing a makeup declutter swamp, just like we're doing a price range. Two, with that is, if say you decluttered, I'll show you, I decluttered this. These two lips, lip gloss, I was decluttering this, and I decluttered, that's three, four, five. Say I decluttered six. I decluttered seven items. If you declutter, what you do declutter, just move it down. I don't want to set it back up on my desk. So whatever you declutter, if you're decluttering seven items, then you say okay, and it says that your price range would be seven products for seven products. That means seven different products. That don't mean you're going to tell them, oh, I'm going to send you seven lip products. You surprise them what you're going to send them. I'm sending you seven products for seven products. That is doing a declutter swamp. Whether it's used or not used, it's still not bad. It's pretty good. Secondly, and doing a swamp, you got your price range of what you're gonna do. You need to make a list, which is make a list. Well, no. How can I put it? Ask the person what they're looking for. Then, okay. So number two is ask the person what they're looking for. Ask questions. Ask the person what they're looking for. So ask the person what they need. Let's put it, change it to what they need. So, because if you tell them what they're looking for, asking what they're looking for, they're going to say they're looking for all the Urban Decay palettes. And you know how much Urban Decay palettes are. Some of the stuff they're looking for, if you're doing a $40 swamp and they want all four Urban Decay palettes, or so many Urban Decay palettes, and it costs more than $40, for all of them. And you know how much an Urban Decay palette cost. So, and if you're doing something and you go and buy a big palette that's expensive, it doesn't hurt to put, like if you order it online, say on Ulta and it comes in, and you get like free samples, it doesn't really hurt to take the free samples and put some of the free samples with products. Sometimes when I do a swamp or a giveaway, sometimes I put samples in there for that. Number three is to make a list. That's what we're gonna do. Make a list. Okay. So you set the price range, which our price range is $40. Ask the person what they need. Okay. Then you make the list. If they say they want lips, they want a couple lip products, or they want a lip, this, whatever. Make a list of it, what they want. Make sure it adds up to 40. Sometimes I do send a package out and I add a little extra than the price is. I add a little extra stuff in there. It may be something I had that I was doing a giveaway with, and I'm like, say for instance, like the box over here, I'm doing giveaways. If I do a, get down! Excuse me, I was bitching at my dog. If I'm doing a giveaway over here, okay, and I did a swap with you, and I decided, oh, here's a little bit of extra items. She didn't put it on the list, but I think she might could use them, then I can do that. So you got down, we got down, set a price range, ask the person what they need or what they would want. Well, not what they want, what they need. And then make the list. Now, number four is, the fourth thing you need to do, okay, set a date. Set a date. Now, you need to set the date. So if you say, okay, we're doing a swap, and you're doing it with me, we done set the price range $40, you done told me what you wanted, I done made the list, I done got everything, I packaged it up. Get together before, I mean, it's not packaged up yet, but I've done set the price range, I got the list, I've already made the list, I'm going to start shopping tomorrow. Set a date. How about we do it on the 22nd of February and send it out? Okay, so we'll say up here on the top where it says price range, up here where it says $40, I would put down February 22nd. And this is how I do it. And I usually keep this posted on a wall, or I keep it on my desk. I have stuck in and wrote this down on a gift card, not a gift card, on an index card, and I have put it in there. I've had people send me gift cards in a swamp, and they sent me a gift card, and we did a swamp, and that's how we did our swamp. We swamped gift cards, and we went out, and we bought products, and we showed the products what we got. Noel. No, ma'am. Okay. I'm sorry, my dog's in here, and she's being a pain. So you set a price range, which was $40. You ask the person what they need. You made your list. That's three things you've already done. You set a date. That's four. The date is your shipping date. So set a date, set A. So let's make it a shipping date. So if you say February 22nd, that don't mean you send out February 22nd. Make sure you both send it out the same day, so when you get it. Now, the fifth thing you need to do, and I notice a lot of people don't like making videos on what they get and show off. So number five is make a video or take pictures. You can set after you make a video. If you want to make a video and take pictures, that's fine. But if you don't want to take pictures and you just want to do a video, that's fine. Or if you just want to take pictures, that's fine. But it's good to make the video to show people what you got in your swamp. Oh, look. I got this beauty glazed lip, this beauty glazed lip pencil, this lipstick. Oh, my God. I got these two lip glosses. Look, my first NARS lip. Yay! Or, yay, I got all this in my swamp. Yay! And she sent me all this. Oh, my God. And also, she sent me two a little bitty sample size of Carmex lotion. Yay! And she sent me a whole bunch of these pens. So let's go! Yay! It's whatever. Another thing you can do, if you want to do it, you can also do it when you set a price range, ask the person what they need. You can make, if you want to do this, I'm not saying you have to, you can make it a theme. You can make the swamp a theme. Like for me, one time I did a swamp with this girl. She's no longer on YouTube no more. And she's no longer on Facebook unless she changed. She quit, you know, becoming with me. And she says to me, she goes, okay, Let's do, and we did a, what was it? We did a theme swap. It was lips and eye theme. So we had to get lip stuff and eye themes. She got me some lip balm, some lipsticks, some lip glosses. I think she got, our limit was like $40. So she spent like, it was $40. She spent like $20 on lips and $20 on eye themes. And to top it all, she bought me an eyeshadow palette. I was very excited to get that eyeshadow palette. But it's cool. Now, so you got all that done. Now another thing, which is pretty good, that I'm going to talk about here. I'm doing this thing on Amazon, and I'm doing it on Wish. And this is my Wish. I wrote a list of what I wanted to get off of Wish. And I made a thing that says, need to get soon. I made a little album on the Wish list, need to get soon. And you can, I don't know on Amazon if you can name your folders, but I didn't name it. For Wish, I have down makeup brushes, and I have like 34 makeup brushes coming in. I have two sets of brushes coming in already. One is a pink brush set I'm keeping for myself. The other brush set is a mermaid brush set that's going in one of my giveaways I'm doing. I'm not going to tell you what giveaway it's in, but it's going to be in one of my giveaways. I have concealers down, and I have 11 concealers. I do have a concealer palette coming in off of Wish, and I'm excited about that. Eyeshadow primers, I have 7 eyeshadow primers. Face wash was just 1. I have incense, which my husband and I, we like to do incense, so it shows here 10 incense coming in. 10, is there 10 or 9? I think it's 10. For eyeliners, I have 22 eyeliners. I have 23 blushes coming in. For eyelashes, I have 12 eyelashes coming in. I'm not saying all the eyelashes are for me. I'm getting some of the eyelashes for my giveaways, but I'm not telling y'all what giveaways are going in, but they're going in some of my giveaways. And then I have face masks, which I have down 15 of those, and 19 highlighters. Now, I'm not going to say, I never tried liquid highlighters, but I do have some liquid highlighters coming in. And what I want to do is, I need to look on Wish. And I need to also look on Amazon. I know I've seen one on Amazon, but I think I've seen a lot of them on Wish. And it's a makeup brush that has a hole right here that you put the liquid makeup in or whatever. And I'm going to use it, that brush, for only my liquid highlighters. When I start doing the liquid highlighters, I will use that. Now, let's go on to Amazon. For Amazon, I'm doing makeup kits. I have 32 makeup kits. I am doing lip products, which is lipsticks, lip gloss, lip balms, and lip scrubs. And I have 163. Now, some of the lipsticks come with 2, 3, or 4 to a package. And I put that on there. So I have 1 for myself, 1 for, it's for my stepdaughter, and the other 2 are for giveaways. I have done art stuff. I have 27 art product things I want, which also includes adult coloring books because I do like to color and I do like to draw. Number 8 is food products. Anything that I can eat right now. I've got beef jerkies and some other stuff. Mascaras. I have 10 mascaras, and for primers, I have 57 primers. Or it's 50. You're right, 57. I have candles down, and I have 12 candles. I have concealers down, 2, which is 9. I know I have more concealers down, 2 extra more concealers on Wish than I do on Amazon. I like to make homemade jewelry, so I put homemade jewelry stuff, and I have 16 things of homemade jewelry. Now, when everything's on this list, when I start doing my list, I'm not going to go and get all 36 makeup kits all at once and put it down. No, I will get one of each until one item is done. Just like with this one, I have one face wash that will get done quick. And things like that. And just like with this, I know I have two makeup brushes and a concealer coming in. So when a concealer comes in, I'm going to need 10 more concealers. Now, there are some concealer palettes that I am getting. And they are concealer palettes that I have down that I'm getting. One I'm keeping for myself. They're all the same palettes. But what it is the concealer palette that I saw on Wish. Some of them comes with the makeup brush. Some of them comes with a beauty blender. Some comes with a brush, a couple brushes and a beauty blender. And like with the makeup brushes, I'm getting the Mermaid. They come with a brush cleaner, a beauty blender, and an eyeshadow palette. The pictures on my Facebook album, Wish. Now, I have the stuff I'm coming in. The reason, I know I had somebody say, why are you bragging about what you bought and what you got coming in? And I had to explain to them that this is what happens. I'm not here to brag about what I'm getting. That's not what I'm doing. And I'm doing this because of the fact that I have somebody that complains and says, I steal from them 24/7 when I don't. Just like the other day, my stepdaughter lied and told her dad I stole her Victoria's Secret perfume. This is a Victoria's Secret perfume lid. It went to a perfume bottle. I found the lid on the side of the road and picked it up. For one, it has this. And what I was thinking of it for, not to put that in, but to turn it upside down and use it to set my beauty blender on here for a beauty blender stand. And that's what I told my husband and why I found it. I said, don't you think if I had the Victoria's Secret perfume, it would not be in my office. It would be on my dresser in the bedroom, and I wear it all the time. I had perfumes down here. I took them all upstairs because that's where I want them, in my room and not down here. Like, I was keeping them down here because people were going up there wanting to borrow perfumes and spray when they have their own. And I got a whole bunch for Christmas. Now, because that's exactly what they asked for Christmas, was perfumes, and they got that when I did the 25 days of Christmas. Now, so when you're going to do a giveaway, you try to figure out and watch some of your subscribers. And see what some of your subscribers like. And let them ask questions. For instance, like a question would be, I'm asking y'all this question. Y'all can give me feedback down below in the comment. My question to you guys is, what type of makeup products and what would y'all like to see more in my giveaways? I'm having a 200 subscriber giveaway. I think I just recently added two more new things in my 200 subscriber giveaway. I've got this container over here, and I'll show you real quick. I'm sorry it's blurry, but if you can see that container over there, I know it's blurry. I'll get a little closer. This is a giveaway container, and it's got giveaway prizes in it. So that's giveaway prizes right there. And those are prizes that I'm putting in giveaways. So whatever you'd like to see more in my giveaways, kind of let me know. I've already got my Facebook giveaway sealed, packed, signed, delivered. Not delivered, but sealed and signed. Ready to be sent out when I get close to that giveaway, which I do need to check on them too to see how many have joined the group and see if I'm down to 200 so I can get ready to get them sent out. I'm going to sayonara, sign off on this. If there's anything you can think about, go ahead. If you have questions you want to ask me, write it down below. I will check the questions. I will get my notebook. I will write the question down, and I will go on here and do a questionnaire on here. I'm going to go live and on Facebook, where people can ask me questions on Facebook Live. So I can do that. I even thought about going live on YouTube as well. And people can do questions where people can ask me questions as well. If they got a question they want to ask me, they can ask me. I will take questions from my Facebook page, questions from any questions on here on YouTube or Twitter or Instagram questions, whatever. I will get them questions answered. Until next time, guys, I love y'all. Hope you have a blessed, wonderful day. And if you just tuned into my channel and you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button so you can be entered in my 200 subscriber giveaway. Also, check out some of my groups on Facebook as well. I have beginner makeup group. I have buy, sell, trade makeup, which I'm doing a 200 subscriber giveaway in that one. Also, check out my Makeup Forever group. I'm doing a 200 subscriber giveaway in that one as well. Once it hits 200, these groups, I'll be doing a giveaway on that one as well. Till next time, guys. I love you all. Bye.